How do we let God change us for good? Well, you receive his word. You listen and ingest and contemplate and meditate and memorize and wrestle with and argue with and obey his word.